children, today we are going to learn Family and Friend 1 Special Edition, Unit 5, He's Happy, Lesson 1 and 2. Xin chào các bạn nhỏ, hôm nay chúng ta sẽ cùng học sách Family and Friend 1, bài số 5, bài học 1 và 2. After this lesson, you can understand some feeling words. Besides that, you can use sentences to talk about people's feelings, such as he is happy, she is hungry. Sau bài học này, các bạn có thể hiểu được một số từ về cảm xúc. Bên cạnh đó, các bạn còn có thể sử dụng một số câu để diễn tả cảm xúc của người khác. Today, we have 6 new words. Let's listen, point and repeat. Hôm nay, chúng ta có 6 từ vựng. Hãy cùng lắng nghe, chỉ tay và lặp lại nhé.
Listening 59. Listen and point. Happy. Sad. Hungry. Thirsty. Hot. Cold. Sad. Hungry. Cold. Thirsty. Hot. Happy.
Now let's listen and repeat. Bây giờ hãy cùng lắng nghe và lặp lại nhé.
Listen and repeat. Happy. Sad. Hungry. Thirsty. Hot. Cold. Listening 60. Listen and chant.
Happy. Happy. Sad. Sad. Hungry. Hungry. Thirsty. Thirsty. Hot. Hot. Cold. Cold.
You did great job, kids. Now let's point and say, stick the stickers. You can find those stickers at the end of your book. Các bạn làm tốt lắm. Hãy cùng chỉ tay vào sách và nói, sau đó dán hình dáng nhé. Các bạn có thể tìm các hình dáng này ở phía cuối sách. Now look at Grandpa. He's hot, so put the hot sticker. Look at Grandma. She's thirsty, so put the thirsty sticker. Rosie is hungry. Dad is cold. Look at Billy. He's so happy. How about Tim? He is sad. Well done, everyone. Now let's listen and repeat these sentences.
Giỏi lắm các bạn, bây giờ hãy cùng lắng nghe và lặp lại các mẫu câu nhé.
Listening 61. Listen and repeat.
He's happy. She's hungry.
I have a beautiful song for you. Let's listen and sing along.
Listening 62. Listen and sing.
Happy, happy, look at the boy. He's happy, 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 happy as can be. Sad, sad, look at the girl. She's sad, 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 sad as can be. Hungry, hungry, look at the boy. He's hungry, 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 hungry as can be. Thirsty, thirsty, look at the girl. She's thirsty, 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 thirsty as can be.
You sing really well. Now there's something I want you to understand. Các bạn hát giỏi lắm. Bây giờ cô có điều này muốn giải thích với các bạn.
Look at this. It's a boy. So we use he to talk about him.
Hãy nhìn vào hình. Đây là một cậu bé. Để nói anh ấy, cậu ấy, chúng ta sẽ dùng he.
How does he feel?
He's happy. Anh ấy cảm thấy vui.
And look at this. It's a girl. So we can use she.
Đây là một cô bé. Để nói cô ấy, chị ấy, chúng ta sẽ dùng she.
How does she feel?
She is sad. Cô ấy thấy buồn.
Now, are you ready to find the differences between the two pictures? Let's go. She is happy. She is sad. He is sad. He is happy. She is happy. She is thirsty. He is thirsty. He is happy. She's hot. She's happy. She's sad. She's happy. She's cold. She's hot. He's hungry. He's happy.
Good job. Now I have a small game for you. It's very easy. All you have to do is using the given letters to make the correct words.
Giỏi lắm. Bây giờ cô có một trò chơi nhỏ cho các bạn. Các bạn sẽ sử dụng những từ, những chữ cái cho sẵn để xếp thành từ chính xác nhé.
Now look at her. She is hungry. Can you spell hungry?
It's H-U-N-G-R-Y.
Next one. Look at him. He is hot. Can you spell hot? It's H-O-T.
How about her? How does she feel?
She is cold. Can you spell cold? It's C-O-L-D.
How does he feel?
He's thirsty. Can you spell thirsty? It's T-H-I-R-S-T-Y.
Look at her. She's sad. Can you spell sad? It's S-A-D.
And the last one, look at him, he's happy, is H-A-P-P-Y.
It's the end of our lesson today. Goodbye and see you next time.